How to put the piano on the transport trolley. Put the music stand into the transport position. You should lift it up, turn 180 degrees and put it back. Avoid moving it forwards or backwards when it's in the piano, as this might damage the dampers. Lift the piano lid. Attach the lid stick to the lid with a special hook and close the lid. When you are closing the two front parts of the lid, hold them with both hands. This is safer for the lid hinges. Attach the transport board to the piano. Put on the piano cover. It is better to start from the tail. Make sure that the cord is not stuck inside. Sit on a chair, lift the piano to your knee and unscrew leg number one. Put the piano on the trolley. Please pay attention to the piano's position on the trolley. There is a space on the side of the piano. The front part of the piano is heavier, so the trolley should not be in the middle of the piano, but closer to the heavier side. Carefully lift the piano onto the trolley. You can do it by either holding the piano legs or the body of the piano. Now you can unscrew all the other legs. Tighten the cord and lace up the piano cover. Ready.